And you say they made it after you placed the moonstone.
Do you know why or what it means? Does it have to do with the Snidgets?
The breadth of one's knowledge can be as wide as the seas, and yet only run so deep.
It's good to see you again, Doran. Did Poppy tell you about everything that's happened?
She did. And I am glad to see that you are both safely returned. I did question the wisdom of sending you on a path at a time when that path was unknown at best. Deadly at worst. But the acumen of the centaurs is neither personal nor partial. The skies tell us what is to come, and often we do not know what we have seen until it has come to pass.
You knew the poachers would try to kill Poppy and me.
I did not know, my young friend. But I shall say that I was not surprised. It was in much the same manner that I expected our first meeting.
I don't suppose you'd like to start from the beginning. I think Poppy and I could use that.
Of course. I find it is often the best place to start, is it not? Many, many moons ago, I divined a series of events. Their meaning long evaded me, until you brought news of the Snidgets and their poacher pursuers. I believe the symbol created by the Mooncalf's dance marks the place the Snidgets are hidden. And serendipitously, I believe that I know the very place.
Please, go on.
I have seen that symbol only once, on a rock face in the cliffs of the forest. You should make haste there. The Snidgets that have been kept there for so many years may no longer be safe.
You said you divined a series of events before our paths crossed. What were they?
I saw the arrival of a stranger, the threat of an enemy, and the return of an old friend. I believe now that you are the strangers. The poachers are the enemy, and the old friends are the Snidgets. I also saw two places tied to these events. The cave with the moonstone and the henge. The latter was bathed in moonlight.
If you're right about this place, then we should make our way there.
I shall see you there. We cannot afford to lose the Snidgets once again.
Revelio.
How remarkable.
I got here as soon as I could.
Did you see the symbol above the entrance? It's the one the Mooncalfs made at the henge. Of course Doran implied as much, but to see it up there...
Could this actually be where the Snidgets are hidden?
Let's find out. Doran's waiting for us just up ahead.
I'm ready if you are.
Can you believe it? Actual Snidgets!
Revelio!
I'm glad we seem to be a step ahead of the poachers.
It is a little strange we haven't heard anything from them.
If we're lucky, they're still poring over Gran's research. There was a fair amount. We, on the other hand, had Doran to guide us. Even if the poachers can somehow stumble upon this place, we shall be long gone.
Greetings.
I hope we haven't kept you waiting long, Doran.
Not at all. Then again, it is not I who awaits your arrival. Do you have the Moonstone with you?
We do.
Good. It is as important to what happens next as both of you are.
So, what does happen next? What are these pillars here?
A safeguard, I suspect. There is only one way to find out. And as for how to go about that, The two of you may know better than anyone.
Ravenia. Ravenia.
Torrin, a doorway.
I suspect we all know what lies beyond that passage. And now, I'm afraid I must leave you. At least for a time.
You're not coming in with us.
If the Snidgets are here, the herd will want to see the truth of it for themselves. Elik especially. Go on without me. I will rejoin as soon as I'm able.
Look at the murals on the wall.
They're here. Bombarda.
This place must have been built. They had nothing to fear.
What makes you say that?
The poacher camps always felt oppressive. It's hard to explain, but the feeling was palpable. At least to me. The sense I get here is of safety and calm. Quite the opposite of the poacher camps.
Confringo!
I'll wager this isn't the dead end it seems to be. How to get through?
Rebellion. Whoever built this place certainly liked to read.
And the books are all about creatures.
Your gran would love it here.
She would. I can't wait to tell her all about it.
Guardian Leviosa. Revelio. So many books.
You haven't seen my grand study.
Guardian Leviosa.
offer.
Revelio.
Look at this place.
Little puppy's waiting. Forgot how to cover your track.
What was that?
Stop right there.
Are the two of you unharmed? I had hoped to return before it was too late.
We're fine, but if you hadn't got here when you did... I led them here, Thorin.
They are the ones I saw, Elic.
Revelio.
Now, all that remains is to break the charm.
You want us to... I only ever wanted to see them safe, which they are. You should do it. Now they can't care for themselves, and surely once word gets out of their reappearance
No harm will come to them. The centaurs will see to that. You have my word.
Thank you, Doran, for helping us to find them and to fight for them.
It is you who deserves the merit, child. You did what the poachers would never have. Remember that. You both fought bravely today. Allow us to carry the mantle from here.
If it's all right, Doran, I think I'd like to stay behind and spend a little more time with the Snidgets.